So Jimi Hendrix versus the SRV. I had clearly y'all seen. I heard the Voodoo Child from Stevie Ray Vaughan, and that shit is fantastic. But you know, I'm not too heavy in on the history side of guitarists and whatnot, especially when it comes to Jimi Hendrix and shit like that. But I'm trying, and I'm gonna get there slowly but surely. So I was like, I wonder if Jimmy got a Voodoo Child. And of course, he did. So I'm like, fuck that. I'm about to check that shit out. So this will be my first time hearing it, seeing it from Jimmy. And I have been seeing on the comment section that the SRV to check out is in the L something. I did check it out, but that shit got copyright all over it. So I'm going to work my magic on that before I get that up there. Yeah, but until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this video right here. I wouldn't even call it a versus thing, you know, two legendary guitarists, hell, that I fucking admire. So, I got to see this, drop me a comment, let me know what you think, let's get it.
Child. up and down with the edge of my hand.
Double Trouble thanks you. Don't forget Jerry's kids, okay?
Yeah.
That shit was a classic right there. Well worth my time. Hopefully it was worth yours, but not too much need for no outro. Like, those two men speak for themselves, or they let the guitar do the speaking for them, you know what I mean? So, hey, that was nice, you know what I'm saying? That was nice. Drop me a comment, let me know what you think.